Hi, I'm Sam Huff. Pretty exciting day here. We are at Ford Field and we're at Manufacturing in America, which is an event sponsored by Siemens and Electromatic.
My name is Steve Palmgren, and I'm the Vice President of Sales and Marketing for Patti Engineering. And we're really excited to showcase our game that we've created. We've always kicked field goals out on the field, but today we're actually tracking them with the Siemens MindSphere.
So my name is Raj BATRA. I'm the president of the Digital Factory Division at Siemens. And when we talk about MindSphere and cloud-based analytics, if you think about this, half the world's data was generated in just less than last year. And only a very few percentage of companies are actually using the data. So what's so important about cloud-based analytics and MindSphere is it ups the decision quality for companies that are using it. And I always say that it's the most scalable path to digitalize operations and enhance the decision quality with quick connectivity, understanding what the behavior of assets are, and then looking at specific apps that really add more meaningful value to assets.
My name is Peyton Hoff. I'm with Patti Engineering. Basically, what we're doing this year at Manufacturing in America is letting people kick field goals, but while they're kicking the field goal, Patti Engineering will be tracking the data from that field goal and showing them all their trajectory data, like such as velocity, or how high the ball went, or what yard line they could have been kicking from.
All right, scan in. All right, agree to data stats on leaderboard and social media, yep. Starting at the 10. Awesome. Go out and see Peyton.
Yeah, I'm Rajiv Sivaraman, Vice President responsible for the global ecosystem management, looking into hybrid OT partners. Patti is our pioneering partner who have, from the automation world, with their reputation, have come into the MindSphere ecosystem to deliver precisely what we call the vertical capabilities in our ecosystem.
And it's much more than just getting the data off the plant floor. They've created a whole ecosystem of partners like Patti Engineering and others that can all collaborate on this one common platform. So it's a really exciting time to be able to start utilizing that data we've been collecting for years and actually have it drive more efficiency onto the plant floor.
So our partner ecosystem is extremely important here to build the right apps. They have the right domain expertise. Patti Engineering is really one of the trailblazers here. They've done a great job they have very specific domain expertise. They know their markets, they know where they play, and they know the value that cloud-based analytics and MindSphere bring. So, you know, I mean, whether it's a major golf application, or it's kicking field goals and looking at the accuracy of that, or it's really going down much deeper onto the plant floor in very specific domains, they have the right expertise and the right knowledge to build apps to make cloud-based analytics work to up the decision quality.